What we want to do is, first of all, we want to say, we're really sorry that your graduation, there's no word even for it, got heat indexed out. And we want to celebrate you. We believe around here that the tassel is worth the hassle, okay? And so, we want to first of all, congratulate you all as you work. And if you are a parent or a grandparent of one of these students, would you stand up right now? You paid for the whole thing. And so what we did is we decided we were going to call your own names out, and then we'll applaud for each of you as you come across. And then I have friendships with a bunch of restaurant folks around here. And so what we did is we put a little gift pack together for those of you. And in it are the following things. An autographed copy of my book and Lincoln Rooster CD. And then the following restaurants have given you gift certificates. Zocalo's, Chick-fil-A, McDonald's, Skipperlini's, Jack's Urban Eats, Ruth's Chris, and we want to say thank you for showing up today. Taro arrived from McCurdy's. Graduated yesterday from Del Oro, would you raise your hand? Watch that. And so what we're going to do is we're going to have you come up in a minute, and we just really want to celebrate and honor what you guys have done. It's been a ton of work, and congratulations. So we're going to put some music on to back this up, and John's going to come over there by the steps, and you'll walk across the stage.
Here we go.
My name is Kinsey Owens.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Josh Morgan.
Yeah.
I'm Mark Redmond.
Hi, I'm Matthew Tegan.
I'm Nicole Boyce.
Hi, I'm Taylor Harmon, and this is Jolene Montalvo.
That's fine.
I'm Matthew.
All right, we're all going to stand on this one. Let's get a big cheer here.
I'm Cesar Robles.
Yeah!